Okay, first up, when I get this is the little hole for the nose or the sword, as I call it. When I get me and my friend, we're gonna be making him a new sword because he didn't come with it. So we're gonna be making him a new sword, and once we make that new sword and we got it done, I will re-upload him. So expect a re-upload soon. And also, before you ask about the sound and why it sounds so rattly, I don't know what it is, okay? Like, I've replaced my the owner I got it from, Siphoner Zachary, replaced the speaker with a Billy Bass speaker because it sounded tinny in his videos too. But not tinny, but like really rattly. But it was worse in his. I have done a few modifications, you know, put some new screws in to hold it in tighter, hot glued it down, try and make it tight as can be. It sounds better. So, I mean, that's a thing. It does sound better than it did, but I don't know. I guess it's just the way it is. I've noticed owls rattle some, so or like rattle some, you know, rattle a bit. Anyway, on to the fish details because, you know, can't do a video without showing the details. It's a two-motor fish, by the way. I think everyone already knew that, though. The button and sensor on these are small. One's really weird, by the way. Like a weird material. This screw is not original because it was missing that screw, but I got it close, so. Yep, that's all. Big thanks to Siphoner for this. I hope you enjoy the rocking fish. Funny swordfish man.